Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to change or move the sidebar of Microsoft Outlook. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to move this sidebar that you see here to the left, where you can go to your calendar and contacts, if you want to move that back down to the bottom, or if it's currently at the bottom and you want to move it to the left here, like I have here, click on File, then click on Options, and then click on Advanced. Now here in Advanced, you'll have this option that says Show Apps in Outlook, and you can select or deselect that box depending on what you have now. Then click on OK, and then you'll need to restart Outlook for the changes to take effect. So I'm going to go ahead and close Outlook and then reopen it. And now I have the sidebar down at the bottom where I can go to the calendar and my contacts and any other apps. So if you want to change that back, just go back to File, Options, Advanced, select the checkbox, then click on OK, restart Outlook once again, and then we'll be back to the side. I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video, and I'll see you in the next one.